Don't think too fast, but it's really important that you pay attention. On this bone you can be more balanced, it's not that strong, so you can have higher arms, you can try to have better trajectory, but either way it's a rotation that we can play with the two feet, so it's not a problem for us. And the bone not stick on the leg. On highball we can be higher, ready to run for a more touch the block. But in general it's happening many times that the ball is under our knee. So
come on. 수저 비죠. 비보고 왔어요. 비보고 와.
그냥 그렇게 잡힌 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 그냥 그렇게 잡힌